of the world, prepare to witness the fall of Nanocell. Many have already surrendered to the inevitability of their fate, and those who continue to resist us do so in vain.